Take a look at this 1912 Liberty vehicle, and it's got some really cool toning on this side of the coin, and then when you flip it over, it's got that same kind of story on the reverse. What do you guys think of this AU vehicle? Do you think it's pretty cool, or do you think it's kind of lame?